name of nothing but hills and shores, the smoke of cities and fields of rye, no eyes or voices beyond the sky. Believers roam from town to town, they spied every baby boy up and down, scouring the land for a child to use, and ponderous esoteric clues, a crumbling like city, an outcast found, father, a monster, mother under the ground, a beggar, a mongrel, a boy with no shoes, he fell to their hands, to kill and abuse, and know in the mongrel darkness, and know his name destroyed, and lo, he still whispers in silence, and lo, he went into the void. They were drawn to a light, a waning gray, his face was blank, he had nothing to say. He watched and waited, they painted his eyes, they colored his clothing with pigments and dyes. They found a path away from the light, to an ancient tree withered by blight, a sacred altar encircled in stones, twin blades of bronze, sharpened on bones, and low in the mongrel darkness, and low his name destroyed, and low he still whispers in silence, and low he went into the void. In the month of darkness, seasons destroyed, a ritual killing bound the spirit to the void. Eyes drained of color, the beggar no more, to become what the believers waited for. They set him outside, beyond the spheres, quiet as the night, long like the years. He opened his eyes, as black as a dream, trying to speak his only word,